Hello, everybody. Hi. Thanks for coming. For some of you, I'm sure you probably recognize that piece. It's called Baya by Thelonious Monk. Take a second to introduce everybody here. So right in front of me, we have Reiss Beckles on the alto saxophone. We have Myeonghan Yu on the tenor saxophone. Julian Jimenez on the guitar. And Leo Catricala on the bass. We're going to continue on now with a piece called The New Shim Sham Shimmy. It's a bit of a tongue twister. Try saying that 5 times fast. I'm just joking. Okay. So it's a piece by Barry Elmes, who's one of my former teachers in my undergrad in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Great drummer. He's played with like Dizzy Gillespie, Zoot Sims, among others. I always find him to be a really big inspiration to my playing, not only as a drummer, but also a composer as well. He's had the same working quintet for like 20 years now. He's great, so if you don't know his stuff, definitely check him out. So I want to play one of his pieces here from my recital, so thank you.
Thank you.